This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. If you have time this weekend, or at any time you're not working or have a few minutes, use it to reflect on your life. Remember where you've been that has produced what you are today, physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. If you are tuned in to God's presence within yourself, during such reflections, without even asking or praying for it, God's presence will enter your awareness, and direct thought, providing you with insight as to how to proceed on your life's journey. It's quite wonderful how this happens and how God's presence takes over your thinking process in regard to your future. The secret is to be tuned into God's presence every time that you are reflective. To be tuned in requires setting aside one's false sense of personal ego identity that's normally in charge of the mind. By doing this, your conscious awareness is more open to God's presence to enter into your reflections. Also, take a few minutes daily to meditate on God's presence at the center or nucleus of your mind. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in a higher state of awareness within myself, let me realize that there are many different ways that God can direct me. And one of the ways is that if I am open and attuned to God's presence already within myself, that every time I take time to reflect upon my life, what has been and is, God's presence will enter my thought process, directing it in a positive way as to what I can do in my future. To accomplish being tuned in means that I have to set aside each day my false sense of personal ego identity, which is normally in control of my thought process, so that God's presence may fill my awareness and control it. At the same time, I take time to meditate on God's presence each day, so that I am attuned to a higher reality, the very highest reality of who and what exists within me, one with my soul in this life and through eternity. By doing this, times of reflection become times of God's direction, an opening for God to direct my thoughts into what I should do in my future, not only for my own good, but for the good of others around me, for those that I truly love. For this realization, I give thanks. I let it be a part of my life. And so it is. In the meantime, may God bless you and those you love today in reflective moments and this eternal moment of always.